got guys where it's all got to be self-contained and powered alone by the main power output unit from the mobile unit. And they like 350s and 454 Chevys. And occasionally they crank. They got triple B pulleys and stuff like that on. Two and three alternators on, those big three-phase alternators. And
I could get out to 2.09 and make it a little cleaner, but I don't think he's going to do anything to record this.
Well, it's okay, I understand.
This is just a new gentleman, man, man.
Roger, what did you do with that? Can you tell us some evidence to get our guns out?
I knew you had a bit of help before. I said, all right, I'm doing it, so.
Yeah, that one guy come down here and tried to scare me and old Wayne away, but me and Wayne took her train. But I did make a report on him. I did file a report on him for malicious leave appearance. And it's one thing to get a no-do letter, but if it gets two or three more write-ups, then they'll investigate him.
That's your biggest problem, Mr. Benjamin. The guy's on the 46, you're tearing them up, and they're moving them down here to get away from them, and then they're moving up to get away from us. They're kind of in the middle, they're trying to squeeze in there, but it ain't working.